Myself, Prapti A Kamble, and today I will show how to read poem and how to make questions from it. I will not make questions, afterwards I will tell about it. Lesson, poem number 7, The Little Land. When at home alone I sit and I am very tired of it. I have just to shut my eyes to go sailing through the skies, to go sailing far away to the pleasant land of play, to the fairy land of our, where the little people are, where the clover tops are trees and the rain pools are seas, and the leaves like a little ship sail about on tiny trips and above the daisy tree. Through the grasses high overhead, the bumblebee comes and passes. When my eyes I once again open and see all things are plain, high bare walls, great bare floor, great big knobs on the drawer and door, great big people perched on the chair, stitching tucks and mending tears each a hill that I could climb, and talking nonsense all the time, oh dear me, that I could be a sailor on the rainy pool sea, a climber in a clover tree, and just come back a sleepy head late at night to go to bed. By Robert Louis Stevenson. And I will not make these questions, and my boss will upload this poem's photo, and those read this poem and make questions and answer. And those who will get maximum questions and answers, they will get surprise. Bye.